Hi, I'm Thomas Jefferson, and today we're going to be going around seeing what people think about the upcoming election. We're out here on the streets looking for people's opinions. John, is that you? John, what are you doing over there?
I'm pissing.
Do you really want a hermaphrodite as your president?
Hell nah.
We're out here looking for people to talk to. It's a little dry out. We haven't found anyone, not a lot of people around. I just need to ask someone if they want a hermaphrodite as their president.
What's that?
Hermaphrodite is a person, as a male with both genitalia. Do you want that as your president?
No, thank you.
Do you want a Federalist as your president? I don't think so. And I'll make sure you keep your slaves.
I'm free!
I'm Thomas Jefferson, and I approve this message.